Yoane, welcome to Brentford. You're a Premier League player now. Yeah. How good does that sound?
Yes, it's very good. It's very good because it's a long time I speak with the club. But you know, it's difficult to come here last year. But now I'm so happy to be here and play in Premier League, I hope.
And you grew up watching the Premier League, didn't you? This is like a dream of yours to be here.
Of course, of course. A lot of dream. But this dream is so big. And I can't believe it because, you know, it's the most league on the world. And I hope I play and I help team to be stay in the Premier League.
Is there anyone you watched growing up that played in the Premier League that you kind of looked up to and wanted to be like?
It's difficult to say, but when I was young, I look, you know, Thierry Henry, Didier Drogba. Now, for me, I love Sadio Mané.
Okay.
Mo Salah, yes, very good, very good, very good player. And a lot of players quite good, but I love Sadio Mané because it's like me.
So is that one you're looking forward to coming up against this year, playing Liverpool and potentially having Sadio Mané on the same pitch as you?
Yes, it's good because, you know, you watch him and you know he's a very, very good player, very big player. And I hope we can beat them, I hope.
And would you say then, from watching like Sadio Mané at Liverpool, would you say you kind of base your game on him? Are you similar types of players with that pace and that power?
Yes, yes. But, you know, when we are same pitch, we have different person, you know. And but now I can say I love him. But when I play against him, we have, he's not on the pitch. I can't love him, you know. I am, one beat one, and I hope I can help the team beat him.
And you weren't always a forward, were you? Because I read online that you started out as a goalkeeper. What's all this about?
But my first game when I was younger, I come to the stadium and we are not keeper, you know. And I say, well, why not? I can try. And I love. I stay 4 years keeper.
4 years.
4 years. 4 years. And after my mother say, finish. I don't want. I don't want when you are keeper, go to the go up. And after I say, yeah, okay.
So 4 years as a goalkeeper, you must have been pretty good.
Yes, yes, yeah. of course. But not yet. But you know, when you are younger, when you go to the club, I am keeper. But when I outside, I'm like midfield or I score the goal with a friend.
So it's your mother to thank for moving you more forward up the pitch, right?
Yes. Yeah. My mother, I think it's for my mother I'm here.
And you had a great few years at Lorient, and I saw on one of your Instagram posts, you put a lovely message to the fans and the staff, and you said that you grew as a person and you learned a lot. What is it you can take from your time at your former club?
Lovely.
Yeah.
Very lovely. Because they give me so much love. They trust on me, all. And they give me so confidence, you know. And I will miss them because they give me so much power, so much love. And I hope they stay high because they need.
Yeah.
Because they're a very good player, a very good club, very good club. And personally, the coach, because him, he trusts on me so much and he gives me all. He said, do what do you know? And I do it.
And you had a good like goal ratio in comparison to the amount of games you played as well. Would you say that you're hoping now to bring that into the Premier League and hopefully hit some goals for Brentford?
I hope. I come for this. I come to play. I come to the goal. I go to assist. I come for this. I come for to stay Brentford to the Premier League and in the long time, I hope. And I come because the project is very good. It's very good.
And Fantasy Premier League kicks off on Friday. For fantasy football players who are looking for another forward and are looking at picking you for their team, what can you bring? Why should they pick you?
If they love me, they can. No, seriously, because I'm a good player, I'm so confident, and I know to score, I know to assist. Preferably, I know to help team to beat against team, and is most important.
So what you're saying is people should pick you?
Yes, pick me.
And finally, you joined up with the lads today for training, and I've already noticed you've got a bit of a friendship going with Brian and Mbeumo.
Yes. I know him because I play against him.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I play against him when he play, me, I play Lorient, him, he play Troyes, second division. And I know Julien Janvier too, the same, because I play, before I play Laval, and him Rennes. Yes, for this I know him. He's French, you know. It's more easy, but I have speak with Josh da Silva, and very good guy, and a lot of team. We play. Everybody say hello, you know.
Yeah.
It's very good. I love this.
That's what I was gonna say. Everyone's been welcoming and
yes, it's very good. It's
easy
very,
to get on with
yes,
everyone.
Very easy. I love this.
And Arsenal on Friday night is kicking off the Premier League season. It's mad how quick it's come around, but you must be buzzing just to be in that stadium again, full house. It's going to be great, isn't it?
It's going to be good because all stadium full. This. And the first day on the Premier League this year, and a night full. And, I hope they can win. I think we can win. If you have confidence, if you have possibility to win, no rush, but stay strong and we can beat.
Well, yeah, and let's hope you get on the pitch and never know, maybe score the winner. Thanks so much for your time, mate.
Thank you.